computer controls that you can get from. Mike Nelson, Clark Phillips, he's a good friend of mine back in the Midwest of Iowa, and he's been selling off his extra stuff in a couple of weeks on eBay. Or not eBay, but just on the Craigslist site. And you can get out of the feed machine. It's not a bad idea. And he changed the whole lab, went to more of a smaller switching operation rather than a big layout to maintain. That's the full size?
Yeah.
Close to it?
Yeah, that's
there. Where are
those going? Three needles.
Oh, those are the two at Needles? Man, who painted that fucking caboose?
I don't know. Woo! We stopped and went to McDonald's and I went down the hill and I'm like,
yeah,
we're going down there to take
care of that street. The Evercrosses, yeah, they've been there since I was there. They got them. They were pretty rough shape. They looked like they painted the roof.
They
pretty good.
On it, but I don't think there's anything other than their name. Give
me a number. Logo on the roof, they look really wrong.